In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix CS2 mic not working issues. Start by heading to the CS2 audio settings. Then make sure enable voice is set to press to use mic and VoIP volume is set to 80 or higher. Switch to the keyboard mouse settings, then go to the communication options. Set a key for the use mic option. This button will need to be pressed to talk in game. If your mic still isn't working, then open the Steam overlay by pressing Shift plus Tab. Click the gear to open the settings, select voice from the side. Expand the input device drop menu and select your microphone. If your volume seems to be quiet, then increase the input volume slider just below. Close and test your mic in CS2. If you're still having issues, then open the start menu. Search for and open the microphone privacy settings. Make sure microphone access is enabled and let apps access your microphone is also enabled. Right-click on the speaker icon on your taskbar and select sound settings. Scroll down to the input settings and select your microphone. Set the volume to 90 or higher, 100 is typically used. Go to the advanced settings and select more sound settings. On Windows 10, open the control panel using the text on the right. Go to the recording tab, select your microphone, then click set default if it isn't already, then open the properties. Go to levels and ensure the volume is set to 90 or higher. Switch to the advanced tab. Uncheck the exclusive mode options, then apply. You can enable this again later if it doesn't fix the issue. Restart CS2. If your microphone still isn't working, then open the start menu. Search for and open the device manager. Expand the sound, video, and game controllers category. Right-click on your microphone and select update driver. Search automatically and it will scan your computer for driver updates. Another microphone fix is to unplug and reconnect your microphone. If it doesn't appear, then click the screen icon to scan for hardware changes. The microphone not working in CS2 error will now be fixed. Like the video if you found it helpful and check out another CS2 video here.